Mayor John Tory welcomed tenants to a new community housing complex this morning, the first of its kind in the Lawrence Heights area. The building is one of many the city is planning to revitalize, providing tenants of substandard conditions a better place to live.
These revitalization projects, there's nothing more important we're doing in the city of Toronto, because it takes good, hardworking people who had to live in substandard conditions for many years, and now finally we have a great partnership with the government of Canada, and the city of Toronto is putting in hundreds of millions of dollars just this year alone to repair and revitalize this housing, and today is the result of it.
The city and the federal government have budgeted more than $1 billion to renovate aging buildings in Toronto.
American Nativity Data City Place, this mural behind me was created just about 1 month ago. It's a commission piece, and it's called The Night Before, but come the morning after, this will be gone.
That would probably be devastated, you know.
Avril Wu spent roughly 3 weeks on this mural behind the morning after restaurant. Just days ago, she learned the landlords want her colorful piece painted black,
because they think it is not suitable for the neighborhood.
The piece was commissioned by the restaurant's owner, Jojo Copti, who admits she didn't get approval from the property manager for the piece before going ahead with it.
They had asked me to send a sketch over, but within the time limits and the time constraints, I didn't have any time to do that.
Copti wanted it as a backdrop for the pop-up shop she holds at night to promote her business.
The animals are getting sucked into the black hole, and that's the night before, and then they come through the morning after. The landlords are unhappy, they say it's too much color, there's drunk animals on the wall. Meanwhile, that's up for debate. They told me that I had to paint it black, and I had to paint it black by last Friday, and because I did it, they're going to send someone over, and they're going to send me the bill.
I'm trying to change their minds about what they think, you know, City Place is. It's young, it's vibrant, you know, it's filled with these energetic, creative, smart, intelligent millennials, you know? I feel like maybe what the people want isn't even being considered.
And after chatting with a number of people nearby, it seems what the people want is for this art piece to stay.
I've seen a few businesses come and go here, and this is specifically for the restaurant, so give it a chance.
I think it's a bummer. This neighborhood definitely needs more personality.
It's a great picture. It's bringing a nice vibe to the restaurant. I don't see anything wrong with it.
We're coming in from Dallas, Texas, and Houston, and so this is actually kind of trendy.
Wu isn't sure when the wall will be painted over, but she's hoping to garner enough attention through social media to save her piece. At City Place, our community data is